So you know how they say that everyone has a twin somewhere out there in the world? Well, for Harry Styles, he has a lot of them. It feels like we're always seeing pictures pop up of people who creepily resemble him. So today, I am ranking the top 7 best Harry Styles lookalikes of all time. What a time to be alive. Hey guys, I'm your host, Chelsea Briggs, and you're watching the Hollywire Hot Minute. Harry's so little time. All right, you guys, let's get started. I am kicking this Haza party off with number 7. Say hello to Philip Henriksen. Rocking Harry's curly hair, his old signature bandana, and Philip even has those dimples, just like Harry. I mean, I see it. All right, now I'm sure you guys have heard of our next lookalike, Bailey DeVilla. He went viral a couple weeks ago for nailing Harry's outfits, mannerisms, and his pre-Dunkirk haircut. You gotta admit, after taking one look at these side-by-side photos, there is definitely a resemblance, but I mean, he does look a lot younger. Okay, so this next one is a little bit strange, but hear me out. Look at this girl who looks just like Harry in makeup. I know it's weird, but I absolutely see it. In fact, the guy in the photo, Abdul, created this side-by-side photo of his girlfriend next to a Photoshop picture of Styles in makeup. And I think it's fair to say they were separated at birth, or long-lost twins. It's just creepy. All right, moving on to number 4. This one is too freaking adorable. Meet 2-year-old Michael Rangamiz, who is the cutest Harry doppelganger that I have ever seen. He took the internet by storm when his mom started dressing him in Harry Styles style, and he even has the poses down. Also, if you take one look through this kid's Instagram, his toddler fashion is goals. Now, this next twin is so dedicated to being like Harry that he's even in a One Direction tribute band. That is right, meet Richard Dixon, a member of One and Only Direction. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth. Kinda cheesy, but I'll be honest, I can see the comparison, and he's pretty much the only one in this tribute band that resembles a 1D member. Plus, let's not forget this photo of Richard at the MTV EMAs. The entire internet freaked out. Pretty crazy. All right, now I am taking it back to the OG Harry lookalike, 15-year-old Jacob Skelton, who had girls freaking out in 2013 over his likeness to the singer. From the hair to his cheeky grin, there is no denying that he is a mini Harry freaking Styles. Oh, and in case you were wondering, yes, he still definitely looks like Harry. And finally, are you guys ready? The number 1 Harry lookalike happens to be a girl, and her name is Cecile. Oh my gosh, how crazy is this one? Hailing from Denmark, I'm pretty sure she's Harry's twin sister because look, same eyes, same brows, same mouth, same freaking face. Heck, the resemblance even stretches to the nostrils. Is this freaking anyone else out? Because I am freaked out. Like I said, so many Harrys, so little time, and now we're out of time. But I wanna know, you guys, which Harry Styles lookalike do you think is the craziest? Let's talk it all out in the comment section below right now. And of course, subscribe to Hollywire TV. And if you like this video, show me, give me some like. That would be awesome, some like, you know, some love. Like it, just do it. For Hollywire.com, I'm Chelsea Briggs, and I'll see you later. For more Hollywire Hot Minutes, go ahead and click the box on the left. And to see Harry on the set of his new film, Dunkirk, click the box on the right and subscribe.